Okay, we're at 806 Henrietta. Come back on that day. Outside looks pretty good so far. Shaker siding. Looks like it's been painted not too long ago on the outside. That's a fenced in backyard. Turn down the little playhouse that rotted. Carpet's worn out pretty bad. Had to be removed and placed. Walls need to be patched and painted. Ceiling looks pretty good. Kitchen area. Flooring don't look too bad, but it doesn't really. Walls need to be patched and painted. Put something up right there. Kitchen area, very, very small. Just enough room to turn around in. Actually, the refrigerator is what fills it in. Actually, move the refrigerator. The hallway, same thing. Carpets wore out, they have to be replaced. Walls need to be patched and painted. Ceiling looks to be okay. The hall bath, flooring looks alright. Vanity toilet, tub looks to be in pretty good shape. All the tile looks to be pretty good. Wall, upper wall needs to be painted. A bit of this wallpaper. Ceiling looks good. Bedroom number, actually it's not a bedroom, it's a little office area. Hardwood floor looks a little scarred up, but that's okay. walls look alright. Need to be cleaned up. See if it needs to be painted. Bathroom number one. Same thing on the flooring. This needs to be done with it. Looks okay. Paneling looks good. Ceiling looks to be okay. Little closet. Closet needs to be painted. Bedroom number two. Needs to be scratched up pretty good. Walls need to be patched and painted. Ceiling needs to be painted. Room number three, carpet needs to be pulled. Walls need to be painted, patched and painted. Ceiling needs to be painted. Rehang the doors. No, we got another one there, so the doors are fine. Cabinet areas need to be repainted. That's about it.